Well, for some outstanding power hitting, he'll receive 100,000 Sri Lankan rupees from Mr. D.D. Jayasiri, Director of National Lotteries Board, that is NLB. And our winner is Tom Kohler-Cadmore.